ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hayden Abney Folk Field, home of your Valkyries. At this time, we will honor a special Valkyrie senior who has dedicated her time on and off the field to make the Converse Valkyrie soccer program successful. Cindy Hickey is a native of Baltimore, Maryland. Hickey has played in 51 matches for the Purple and Gold, including 40 starts. The forward-turned-defender scored 2 goals in her career during her freshman campaign before turning to the defensive side of the ball. The Baltimore native has left her mark on the program, leaving as the winningest senior in program history, with winning 31 matches, a first-ever regional ranking by the NSCAA and NCAA, as well as leading the team to their 3rd straight postseason appearance. Hickey, along with the 2014 squad, has posted the most wins in school history to date, coming into the match with a 13-2-1 record. As a defender, she has helped the Valkyrie defense post 14 shutouts, with 7 of those coming this season. Sydney will graduate in May of 2015 with a bachelor's degree in business administration with a concentration in sports management. She plans to pursue a career in college athletics marketing. Sydney Hickey is escorted today by her parents, Robert and Kelly Hickey. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating Sydney Hickey. Final score, Belmont Abbey 1, Biker 0.